After finally defeating Voldemort, Harry breaks the Elder Wand at the end of the movie. In the book, on the other hand, Harry kept the Elder Wand. This is because he decided to follow the same plan that Dumbledore originally had for the wand. In the book and the movie, Dumbledore wanted to prevent Voldemort from getting the Elder Wand by having Snape kill him. Because this would have been Dumbledore's intention, he would not, quote-unquote, lose a fight to Snape, thus the Elder Wand would not pledge its allegiance to Snape, and therefore, the last true owner of the Elder Wand would have died undefeated, breaking the chain of the Elder Wand owners. For Dumbledore, this strategy would have worked. But in both the books and movies, Harry intends to become an Aura after Hogwarts, which is basically magical police. So does Harry really expect that in his line of work, he's not going to be disarmed once? And mind you, Harry just using a different wand for his work would also not have worked, since he himself got the Elder Wand from Draco, who did not wield it at the time. But what do you guys think? Should Harry have broken the wand in the books as well? Leave us your thoughts in the comments and subscribe for more!